The public continues to lose billions of shillings through bid rigging, which is used by cartels within the public sector to sway tenders. Bid rigging involves groups or firms that work in cahoots to raise prices or lower the quality of the goods or services offered in public tenders. The exercise is considered more rampant in big ticket projects running into billions of shillings.
That we have set ourselves that we are going to form it within 30 days so that it can be in place from July 1st when we start our new financial year. The committee will be set, and it has its own terms of reference in terms of prioritizing the areas where we are going to focus on. And when we talk about prioritizing on the areas, it's which procurement units could be having these more challenges. The number two, also the committee will be focusing on how the kind of information to share and how to store that information, because also the information is confidential.
Every year, the government spends close to 42% of the budget on procurement of goods and services, costing taxpayers billions of shillings. The Competition Authority of Kenya says all the tenders that have been awarded in the last 1 year will have to be analysed afresh by a technical team drawn from the CAK and the Public Procurement Regulatory Authority. The agency says elimination of bid rigging could help reduce procurement prices by 20% or more.
I'm sure it's going to address a lot of things that have been dogging this country in terms of corruption. So that all those public officials, I would, in my view, tell them that be ready for the lifestyle audit, because it has to be done.
Kenya is currently undertaking big ticket projects in the energy, roads, ports and housing sectors that are expected to gobble trillions of shillings in the next 5 years. CAK has pointed out that collusion by interested companies to fix selling prices and bribing officials was rampant in government offices.